What's up, what's up? How's my apple blossom peeps? Saturday, I hope you guys are doing something fun. Or maybe like you're in between fun, taking a break, and you can join me for a second. Either way. All right, so I am in between. I've got a soccer game I'm going to be taking Ty to in just a few minutes, and he's gonna kill it, and I'm excited about it. Love going to watch my boys play soccer. So, I'm coming on here for just a few minutes because I just finished planning out all the content for my Back to Basics class. And I'm kind of excited about it. You guys, I'm really excited about it actually. Okay, so this is a class I've wanted to do for a long time. I had lots of requests to learn just the basics of furniture painting. So I thought about it and I thought, well, could I make a full class out of it? Could I teach enough? And then as I continued painting, I thought, well, yeah, there's so much that could be helpful to other people that I have learned the hard way along the way, all right? Even yesterday, I was recording some content for the class. I was working on sanding down the top of a dresser to put some stain on it. And I thought, oh, a lot of people don't realize how much you have to sand off or how you have to have it to bear wood before you apply a stain, or it's gonna be splotchy and uneven. And that was something I learned the hard way. So all of those little things that I've learned along the way, I'm including in this class, all right? So I sat down and I wrote, like, I'm gonna teach about prep work. Obviously, prep work is the most important work that you'll be doing. And repair work. So I'm gonna teach you how to fix things. Like if you have cracks in furniture, I'm gonna teach you how to fix it. One time I had a table leg that was missing half the foot and I had to figure out how to create a foot and completely shape it. And so I learned how to do that. I figured it all out and made some mistakes and made it right. And now I know how to do it right and I've done it several times since. It's one of the best tricks I've ever learned. I'm gonna teach you that in this class, all right? I'm gonna teach you how to fix things that are broken. Drawer glides, I'll show you how to fix things like that because that's always a pain. And there's so many pieces, like killer pieces that you find that are old and you're like, I don't want it because I don't know how to fix it. I'm gonna teach you how, all right? I'm gonna teach you how, like I said, to stain furniture, how to get it down to the bare wood and stain it, whether that's with stripping or sanding, how you can prep it to do that, water-based stains like weather wood stains, which is a super awesome product. Oil-based stains and Wisell glazes a stain, which is one of my favorites. I'm going to teach you basics on how to use the chalk synthesis paint, how to apply it, how to make it look good, how to distress it. There's even different ways to distress furniture. If you didn't know that, I'll teach you three different ways how to distress furniture. I'm going to teach you how to use the enamel paint and what I use it on, why I like it. I'm going to teach you blending. So I'm going to teach you wet and dry techniques on blending. And yes, they are different and they create totally different looks, okay? So I'm gonna teach you both. And along with that, I'm gonna teach you how to get those nice little boho drips that you see in furniture. So if that's your thing, I'm gonna teach you how to do that, like this. These little boho drips. This is a blended piece with boho drips. I'll teach you how to do that. You can use it on furniture, chairs. You could probably paint a wall with it if you wanted, that would be cool. I'll teach you how to use Saltwash. And it's Saltwash is a powder additive that you add into your base coat to add texture into your piece. And there are so many things that you can do with it besides that. So I'm gonna teach you all of those extra little things that you can do with Saltwash that maybe you didn't know that you could do. Ceiling furniture, so many questions. What type of sealant do I use and what type of paint? Is it gonna turn it yellow? You know, you don't wanna work on this beautiful piece and have it turn yellow. That's one of the saddest things that I've seen, all right? Varnish, wax, salve, hemp oil, and urethanes. Oil and water-based urethanes. I will teach you how to use those and when. Decoupage. I'm gonna teach a small unit on decoupage, so how to apply it, where to get it. Transfers and stencils. Teach you how to apply transfers. Those beautiful floral transfers that you see, I've used them on a few pieces lately. They're amazing, they give a lot of character to furniture. So I'm gonna teach you how to apply and use those, especially in tricky spots, because that can be kind of difficult. Like I said, stencils, either flat or raised, I'll teach you how to use that, what products to use on it. And the last thing I'm gonna teach, which is also very important, especially if this is something you wanna do as a career, is furniture staging, all right? How to stage it, how to photograph it, and editing apps, how to edit your pictures once you have them, all right? I'll teach you how to fill in that mirror, like those mirrors, and you have yourself taking the picture. I'm gonna show you how to put a bedroom in the background instead of yourself in the picture, okay? And then at the end of that, we're gonna have 2 weeks where we work on our own projects. So I'm gonna do a challenge to have you use what you learned in the class. I'm gonna have some really cool prizes and have fun with it. And I will tell you what, already the group of women or guys, but there's women right now that I have in the group are freaking cool. And so I don't allow any negativity in my groups. So I want it to be a place that's uplifting, that you can learn from each other and that you each rise together. And all of my groups have been that way. I demand it that it be that way. And I enjoy it. And I like being in the group for that. So if you want to be in an uplifting group with really cool people and learn all of these sweet things and have access to ask questions anytime, then join it because it's going to be fun. And it's a really great deal. So it's 12 weeks of information for $149. So that's pretty much a steal to learn all of that. And the group doesn't close. So you can watch it live. You can catch the replays. If you're busy and you can't watch it for a couple weeks or you need to catch up, you can do that. Or if you need to join it later, you can do that too. But it doesn't close, so you'll always have access to the information and you'll always be able to message or ask questions in the group and I will help you as well. And that's the most rewarding part for me, is to see people join the groups and blossom from it. And if people aren't, if that's not happening after they join one of my groups, then I'm not doing it right. And so I can guarantee you, you're gonna do some really cool, sweet things after this. And I'm excited too. So I will see you on Tuesday in the group. Join it anytime. You can find it at appleblossomway.com and I put a link in the top. So hope you have a good, beautiful, wonderful day. Hi, Stephanie. Hope you have a beautiful day too. See ya.